Setelah kunjungan ke negara terakhir oleh Perdana Menteri Sri Lanka tahun 1976 atau 41 tahun yang lalu, tahun ini menandai 65 tahun hubungan diplomatik antara Sri Lanka dan Indonesia yang tentunya perlu kita rayakan.
After the last state visit by Sri Lanka Prime Minister in 1976, or 41 years ago, this year marks the 65th anniversary of diplomatic relations between the two countries, which indeed we should celebrate.
Bagi Indonesia, Sri Lanka merupakan sahabat dekat, dan kita bersama-sama menggagas konferensi Asia Afrika dan melahirkan gerakan non-blok.
For Indonesia, Sri Lanka is a close friend. Together, we initiated the Asia-African Conference, which paved the way for the non-aligned movement.
Sebelum melanjutkan pembahasan, saya mengundang yang mulia untuk menyampaikan sambutan pembukaan.
Before we carry on our discussion, I would like to invite Your Excellency to deliver your opening remarks.
Saya senang hari ini dapat menerima kunjungan Presiden Maithripala Sirisena di Jakarta. Kunjungan ke negara ini merupakan kunjungan pertama kali Presiden Sirisena ke Indonesia dan kunjungan bersejarah sejak kunjungan terakhir 41 tahun yang lalu. Kunjungan ini menjadi lebih khusus karena tahun ini adalah 65 tahun hubungan diplomatik Indonesia dan Sri Lanka. Dalam pembicaraan tadi, kami membahas beberapa hal. Yang pertama, penguatan kerjasama di bidang ekonomi. Indonesia menyampaikan kesediaannya untuk mendukung pembangunan di Sri Lanka dan juga kita akan menindaklanjuti nantinya dengan membuat free trade agreement. Yang kedua, di bidang demokrasi, kita sepakat untuk meningkatkan kerjasama melalui pertukaran pengalaman dan peningkatan kapasitas. Dan kunjungan ini juga menghasilkan tiga kesepakatan yang semakin memperkuat kerjasama Indonesia dan Sri Lanka, yaitu MOU di bidang kelautan dan perikanan, komunike bersama penanganan EU Fishing, dan MOU kerjasama di bidang industri tradisional. Demikian yang bisa saya sampaikan. Selanjutnya saya mempersilakan Yang Mulia Presiden Sirisena untuk menyampaikan pernyataannya. Terima kasih.
Your Excellency Joko Widodo, President of the Republic of Indonesia, Honorable Ministers, Ladies and Gentlemen, and deeply touched by the warm welcome and generous hospitality accorded to me and my delegation, I wish to convey warm greetings from the people of Sri Lanka to the people of Indonesia, with whom we share a close and abiding friendship. Your Excellency President Joko Widodo, thank you for the opportunity for me to undertake this historic state visit, which is taking place after several decades. Sri Lanka and Indonesia share long-standing relationship with connections dating back several centuries. We share close people-to-people contacts. We have been partners in many international initiatives, such as the Colombo Powers Conference, the Bandung Conference of 1955, and the Non-Alignment Movement. We are common inheritors of the Indian Ocean. I congratulate President Joko Widodo on Indonesia's leadership of IORA and its first ever Leaders Summit, which has just concluded. Sri Lanka is deeply grateful for the recent gift of rice from Indonesia, which President Joko Widodo, on my appeal, donated 5,000 metric tons to the people of Sri Lanka to meet the shortfall in rice supply. I thank the government of Indonesia for the hand of friendship to Sri Lanka at this time of need. As Excellency President Joko Widodo pointed out, we had fruitful discussion this morning on several areas of mutual interest. I am pleased with the outcome of our bilateral meeting today. We have agreed on several concrete initiatives to enhance our relations and partnership. My government and I personally are committed to further enhance our relations in all areas of mutual interest. Our two countries will work together to strengthen our economic engagement, cooperate in the areas of food security and agriculture, marine and fisheries, disaster management, development assistance, health sector, technology transfer on railways, aviation, tourism, health, education and research, skill development and vocational training, rubber industry, defense and security, as well as other areas of mutual interest. I have extended an invitation for His Excellency the President Joko Widodo to undertake a state visit to Sri Lanka at an early date. I look forward to receive him in Sri Lanka and to carry forward our discussion in order to further consolidate our relations in the year ahead. Let me conclude by expressing my firm belief that this visit would lead to a new and more fruitful chapter in our long-standing relations. I am carrying with me very fond memories of this historic visit and of your beautiful country. Thank you.
Thank you.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the joint press statement by both presidents. They will now leave the credential halls and proceed.